We're following breaking news from Chester. Two teenagers, 15 and 17 years old, have been shot about a block from Chester High School. We're told the victims are students. This happened in the 300 block of West 8th Street. Both victims have been rushed to Crozier Chester Medical Center. Police are on the scene investigating, and we will continue to monitor this story and bring you new information as it becomes available.